Hi, this is Julie Harland, and I'm your math gal. Please visit my website at yourmathgal.com, where you could search for any of my videos organized by topic. All right, here's a puzzle problem for you. It's a geometry problem about the length, width, and perimeter of a rectangle, and you're not given what the perimeter is, or the length, or the width. So let's see how we're going to work this out. In a rectangle, the length is 2 feet less than 3 times the width. By the way, this is a tricky problem, which makes it fun. Okay, so here we have a rectangle. You don't have to do it this way. We can instead say we're going to call the width something, the length something, and the perimeter something. And we're going to do this with one variable. So I could draw a picture, but for W, put it over here, or I could say I'll let the width be called W. Now, why did I say what W was first? Because the length is 2 feet less than 3 times the width. It means I needed to know the width first. So that's why I let the width be my variable. So how are we going to get the length? It's 2 feet less. What does that mean? You're going to take away two from something, okay? You're going to take away 2 from 3 times the width. So if the width is 3, this becomes 3w minus 2. Or you could have done it over here if you'd rather write it out in words. Now usually it tells us what the perimeter is, but this one doesn't tell us the perimeter. All it tells us is that the perimeter is 2 feet more than 7 times the width. Okay. So the perimeter is 2 feet more than 7 times the width. The width is W, so this would be 7W plus 2. Now, if you'd drawn a picture here, you would just sort of have to write that down here, that the perimeter was 7W plus 2. All right, now what? Okay, so we have to come up with something relating the width and the length and the perimeter, and that would be, one way, is our formula for the perimeter of a rectangle. The perimeter is twice the length plus twice the width. Or you could say twice the width plus twice the length is equal to the perimeter. It doesn't really matter. But basically, these are the same thing, right? I'm going to do it the second way. So I'm going to do twice the width. All right. Twice the width. All right. What's the width? The width is W. So there's twice the width plus twice the length. Now, what do we say the length was? 3w minus 2. And that equaled what? The perimeter. And what's the perimeter? 7w plus 2. Now, remember, you don't have to write this formula as 2w plus 2l. You could just add all the sides. So if you prefer, you could say this is w, this is 3w minus 2, and if you add all the sides, you will get the same thing we're going to get here at our next step. Actually, it takes more steps doing it like this because we add our like terms now, 8w minus 4. So on the left-hand side, what I was saying is if you added these four sides, if you can do that in your head, you're adding the 3w plus the w plus 3w plus w, you're going to get 8w, and then a minus 2 and a minus 2 is minus 4. So it's actually easier just to add four sides than write the formula. But for some reason, we're usually given the formula in algebra. All right, so we're almost done here. We want to solve for w. So I'm going to put the variables on the left and the constants on the right. So I'm going to add 4 to both sides and also subtract 7w. And that gives me, well, 8w minus 7w is w. Sweet. W is 6. Now, what was the question? I have to remember. The question is, what's the perimeter? Okay, so let's go up to here, where we said if we know what W is, that's 6. And it's feet, right? We're talking feet here. All right, what would 3w minus 2 be? In other words, 2 less than 3 times the perimeter. Well, 3 times, I'm sorry, 3 times the width is 18. 18 minus 2 is 16, so that's 16 feet. And according to this, 7w plus 2, that would be 7 times 6, which is 42, plus 2 is 44. So it looks like our answer that we want is a perimeter of 44, but let's see if that's true. Let's draw a little picture. We got that the width was 6, and then we had 3w minus 2. Remember, look up here. 3w minus 2 was the length, so that was the 18 minus 2, that was 16. So that was 16 feet, that was 16 feet, this is 6 feet. And this is 16 feet. So what's the perimeter? Let's just add all the sides. 6, 16, 6, and 16. What does that add up to? 44. Awesome. So it did make sense that our solution is correct. And so let's see what's the question. Find the perimeter. So our last thing is to write the answer. Let's see if I have room. The perimeter is 44 feet, and we're done. Cool, huh? That's a fun problem.
Please visit my website at yourmathgal.com, where you can view all of my videos, which are organized by topic.